एंड माई पार्टनर्स शैलेंद्र एंड नमिता सो हु एक्चुअली बिलीव्ड इन मी एंड अप्रोच मी फॉर दिस वेंचर एंड समवेयर इन माई माइंड आई ऑल्सो हैड दिस थिंग दैट वन डे आई विल ओपन अप अ रेस्टोरेंट सो हेयर इट इज़ वी आर एट वी देसी एंड वाइल आई वॉज डूइंग माई होम केटरिंग बिजनेस ऑल्सो पीपल यूज टू आस्क मी वेयर इज़ योर रेस्टोरेंट योर फूड यू नो इज सो गुड वी वॉन्ट टू ईट इट हॉट एंड फ्रेश सो समवेयर इन माई माइंड अगेन आई हैड दैट मोटिवेशन टू ओपन माई रेस्टोरेंट वन डे सो हेयर वी देसी इज So I will describe myself as a passionate person who tries to achieve perfection in whatever I do. So I started cooking when I was around 13, 14 years of age and all my cooking I've learned from my family, friends, you know, being born in a Punjabi family, our day starts with food and it ends with food. So that's, food is everything for us. So I keep learning, till date I learn. I mean, wherever I see a new recipe, I want to try it out and I want to do some changes in that so that, you know, it becomes more tasty or our version of it or you can say Punjabi version of it. So that's me. So my role at VDesi is basically related to food. Like I look into all the recipes, I share all my recipes, what I've learned through the years and what I used to do in Mighty Munch. And then overall customer service, quality checks, all that I'm taking care of. And with the help of my team, my chefs, you know, I'm really able to pull them off. So food here is actually very different. You have to try it to actually believe it. So I came to Singapore 8 years back with my husband. He got a job here and we moved here from Delhi. So initially I was a homemaker. So one day one of my friend, you know, she approached me, she said, you are so good with food, why don't you do something like, you know, why don't you take home catering orders and do kids party food or something like that. So it actually clicked me and I thought maybe I can give it a try. So I started doing home catering like from last, I did home catering for 6 years almost. And then eventually I ventured into this VDesi. I want to expand VDesi but not now because right now my focus is only at this outlet. So once I think, you know, everything is settled here, then we are ready to move forward. Once we, you know, where I feel that, you know, there is a need that we open another cloud kitchen or we open another outlet and we are, you know, steady at this business and then we can go ahead, then probably we will, but not now. As of now, no. So the challenge is definitely the manpower. It is an issue here. घर से करना और यहाँ पे operate करना it's very difficult because there I am doing everything. So I know what to do, what time and कैसे करना है, क्या करना है. But यहाँ पे it is a different thing. तो मैंने बहुत चीज़ें learn करी. मैंने जैसे for example मैं आपको बताती हूँ, मैंने पहले बहुत बड़ा menu design करा. But जब मैंने यहाँ पे वो रन करना शुरू करा तो कुछ आइटम्स मुझे सच में लगा कि नहीं ये डिफिकल्ट है रेस्टोरेंट में मैनेज करने के लिए. तो वो बात मुझे नहीं पता थी टिल द टाइम व्हेन आई एंटर्ड द प्रैक्टिकल लाइफ. और मैं जब प्रैक्टिकली उसके अंदर गई तब मुझे पता चला कि नहीं नहीं यू नो रेस्टोरेंट में ऐसे होता है, इस तरह से करना है. तो इट वॉज डिफिकल्ट, मतलब डिफरेंट, नॉट डिफिकल्ट, डिफरेंट था मेरे लिए. बट मेरे को चैलेंज नहीं लगता कोई भी यहाँ पे ऐसे. सब प्रॉब्लम का सोल्यूशन है, बट आपको वो सोल्यूशन देखना है बस. मुझे ये बिलीव करती हूँ. और दूसरी बात, मैं आई एम अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग बिलीवर इन गॉड. मुझे ऐसा लगता है एवरीथिंग इज प्लान्ड. अगर ये रेस्टोरेंट चलना है तो कोई इसको रोक नहीं सकता. ऑफकोर्स आप मेहनत करोगे, ये नहीं बोल सकते कि अपने आप से चल पड़ेगा, बट मेहनत तो करनी ही पड़ेगी. बट देन अगर प्रॉब्लम्स आएंगे तो वो सॉल्व भी होंगे. If you really want to enjoy some good food, you miss India a lot. You know, you miss North Indian food, you miss Delhi, you miss Bombay food, then you have to come here. You will definitely fall in love with our food. My personal favorites are definitely Schezwan momos and burra kebab. If I have to eat anything, I order something from the tandoor because it's live kitchen what we are operating on. I have given the instructions in the kitchen. Then once you receive the order, then only any kebab or anything will go in the tandoor. You are not going to pre-cook them. There will be no food colors. Whatever color you want to give from the Kashmiri red chili, you give that only. And even if the food is getting delayed because you are making it nice and fresh, I mean, we will answer the customers and we will make them understand there is a difference in what we are doing. So my personal favorites are definitely the, you know, the tandoor part, like whatever is going in the tandoor and coming out. And plus the few snacks also I love, like Shejwan momos, pani puri is good. And then baby corn cigar is one of my favorite, and it was like one of my best sellers when I was doing Mighty Munch. And I think it's very difficult for me to choose actually. The advice is, you know, there are only three things. Any restaurant will go up or down. It is good food and good food. So a huge shout out to everyone. You have to come and try the food at V Desi. I am very sure ki aapne aisa food you must have not had anywhere. So all our kebabs and grills, all our snacks, you know, you have to come and try. And I am introducing some new things also in the menu. You have to come and try it. Thank you.